If you enjoy watching Common Ground online, please consider making a tax-deductible donation at lptv.org. Lakeland Public Television presents Common Ground, brought to you by the Minnesota Arts and Cultural Heritage Fund and the citizens of Minnesota.
You can, just a second. Ready? Okay, there you go. Keep going.
What was making that sound?
Something squeaking, I don't know.
Okay. Maybe this is our volume.
Okay, now we gotta go back. Yeah. All right, now I'll flip these open, lay the stuff on top, and then haul it over to the table.
What else
take all that hard work I did and rough it up. That's it for that part.
Can I have some toys, please? That's it?
What else do you want?
A brush.
Alright, I'm gonna go roll a thicker slab. I got one.
Okay.
That's what?
What is this?
It's the car with two. What you making?
I don't know.
It's pretty nice.
It's gonna be a That's it for that. This one was at home and I should have done it.
I gotta figure out where I'm gonna center this. I'm gonna center it between the wall and the wall, or the wall and the beam. You gotta decide which is visually more balanced as opposed to measurement correct. That's what I gotta decide here. I'm gonna draw a sketch in the mural to play with spacing.
If you enjoyed this segment of Lakeland Public Television's Common Ground, consider making a contribution at lptv.org.